When we started this journey, what feels like decades ago, all we wanted was to see this miraculous sensation from Dingolfing, Germany, that everybody's talking about, the iNext. It's not only that everybody's talking about it, everybody keeps telling us how great it is. But nobody has shown it to us. All they did was talk about networks, about crazy new car concepts. We met all these curious and wonderful people at BMW. Okay, and they were charming. Fine. We understood that the new car is a squared circle and includes a lot of groundbreaking inventions. We saw a lot of screens, accelerations and batteries and autonomous driving and all that stuff. What they didn't show us was this awesome car. That's unacceptable.
Wieso sprechen wir hier eigentlich die ganze Zeit über ein Auto, das man nicht sieht?
Yeah, why? But now, after all this, at least we have connections. And not just any connection, we have the highest connection possible. If he can't show us the car, no one can. Well, almost no one. The main thing is to not let him talk so much again.
Und es hat uns schon wirklich bewegt. Es war mehr als eine rationale Entscheidung, dieses Auto. So, wir sind jetzt alle sehr stolz darauf, dass wir es bald der Weltöffentlichkeit zeigen können. Was mich am meisten begeistert, sind ja meistens die Projektleiter, die uns das dann zeigen. Deren Begeisterung für dieses Auto mitzuerleben, ihnen auch in die Augen zu schauen und sagen, Mensch, das ist doch genau, wie wir das wollten. Und die sagen, na, genau, sogar noch ein bisschen mehr.
Und talking, talking, all we get is talking. They're never gonna show us the car, are they? We talked to every single BMW employee. That's 124,190 people worldwide. And yes, we talked to every single one of them. In our desperation, we even asked them if the iNext were an animal. What animal would it be?
I don't do very many animal comparisons.
Certainly not just one.
The sound it makes is like an angry T-Rex.
Für mich ist das ein Schneeleopard.
It's almost like an insect.
Gazelle. Andere wäre Geopard, aber Gazelle ist ganz gut.
Dolphin. It's flawless. It's dancing in the water, out of the water.
Jaguar.
Jaguar? Never heard of it.
Jaguar ist schlechteste andere Automarke.
Ja, das stimmt auch wieder.
You know the flying elephant from Disney, Dumbo?
Eichhörnchen, die finde ich irgendwie sehr, sehr pfiffig, sehr schnell, sehr flink.
Yes, a squirrel. So for all we know, this revolutionary new car looks like a not jaguar-like snow leopardy insect roaring like a T-Rex mixed up with parts of a gazelle-looking dolphin with elephant ears. And it's foxy, like a squirrel. Oh, come on. For us, the iNext is more like a shy deer that doesn't want to be seen. But maybe this is finally going to change.
Jetzt gucken wir es uns an. Here we go. Okay.
Jedes einzelne Element in diesem Auto ist ja neu gemacht, ist neu gedacht, ist neu überlegt und BMW-typisch auch in gewisser Weise perfektioniert.
He's talking again. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me.
Noch ein kleines Stück geradeaus und dann rechts. Wir sind gleich da. Sind Sie schon aufgeregt?
Ich bin seit 4 Wochen auf das Auto.
Ja, das darf halt nicht jeder sehen. Ja, fühlen Sie sich geehrt, dass Sie es jetzt sehen dürfen. Hier ist er. Nicht schlecht, oder?
Oh, come on! This is camouflaged. We've already seen this 1,000 times. Are you serious? Can we believe anything you say? Is iNext even its real name? What? No? Not even that? Okay, we're out. Seriously. They want this camouflaged thing in a car commercial? Well, then let's give it to them. Yes, nice reveal. I love it. But the sound is wrong. Did you forget the car is electric? Yes, much better. Do we have a bridge? Yes, we have a bridge. Maybe daylight? Yes. But wrong side of the road. Careful with the shadow. Oh, damn! But look at that beautiful kidney grill, collecting all that beautiful data. Yes, beautiful, beautiful. Thanks again for this unbelievable ride. Johan, Adrian, Neil, Celine, Rainer, Anna, James, Jörn, Hans, Renzo, Jos, Matthias, Oliver, and all those awesome people at BMW who built this amazing iNext, or whatever it's called. Now, pedal to the metal, let's add some spice! Hey, I love the anarchistic approach, but let's not forget who's paying for all of this. Are you kidding me? That's the old logo. Thank you.